Ashland neighborhood is over. Police say a man with a shotgun was holed up inside a home on Briceland Boulevard near Old Canton Road. 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly reports it ended peacefully.
Police say at around 11:30 they got a call that a 55-year-old man had barricaded himself in a home on this street. He had threatened to hurt himself. Mental counselors worked with police to talk him out safely. Neighbors were turned away from the area during the standoff.
This is really shocking. Not much goes on out here in this area, so I'm really shocked and hope things turn out all right.
Police say that man is undergoing a mental evaluation. They say he had several firearms in his home, but they don't think he planned to hurt anyone else. In Ridgeland, Aaron Kelly, 16.